Hi guys, welcome to my channel. My name is Melissa and today we're gonna be filming a routine laundry for me and my big family. I do have 8 kids living here at home. My oldest does her own laundry. She does have a 1-year-old daughter and her boyfriend lives here as well. So they do take care of their own laundry. I have a 17-year-old son and he also does his own laundry. He's been doing it for about a year and that really does help out a lot. So pretty much how I do my laundry is we don't keep baskets in our bedrooms. My son does and my daughter does, but for myself and the other kids, we don't have laundry baskets in the rooms. We do keep them here in the laundry room. So let me just show you guys. Okay, so I only keep 2 baskets in the laundry room for clothes and 1 for towels. It may be any towel. So it may be any kind of towels. It can be bath towels, cleaning towels, kitchen towels. They all go in that one basket. Once it's full, I put the load in the washer, dry it, and the girls are in charge of folding towels and bedding, any type of linen. That's their job. So they fold it and put it away or put it on the beds, or and it seems to be working out for us. Okay, so during the week I do 1 to 2 loads a day, but on the weekend I don't do any laundry. I feel that it's a time for me to spend with my family, to relax, to go out or do whatever it is we're gonna do as a family. We're really busy during the week, so I just feel like it's a time for us to be together and not have to really worry about doing laundry and putting it away and all that stuff. So by the time Monday comes around, it does pile up. So what I like to do all day Monday, I do my washing, my drying, put it on baskets, put it in my room, put it on my couch in there, on my bed, and at night I just fold everything and put it away. That just works for me. So I know it might not work for other people, but that does work for me. So I've been doing it for a while now and it really seems to be working out really good. So let me just show you guys a little of what we do here with our laundry. And as you can see here, instead of the girls folding the towels, they got straight to messing around with one another, but eventually they got to it and they got their work done.
zoom?
No, there's like a space right there. What are you doing?
Put it in, Nico.
Look at his hair.
Oh my god, she's not going.
Just throw him in there.
Okay, Nico, come out. Come on now, Nico. Come on, Nico. Close it off to me. Nico, come on now. Oh. Huh?
Close the door. Okay, come on.
Let's go.
Okay, so now it's my turn to fold the laundry, so let's get to it. Alright guys, that was my laundry routine. I'm off to go put the clothes away. Make sure you like the video and subscribe, and we'll see you on the next one.